to ESPNL. I'm Paige Lobdell.
And I'm Moran Lonning.
What a episode we have ready for you tonight. First up, a big congratulations to men and women's soccer on a great season.
What a season, guys.
Football, they lost to Loris. They're taking on Simpson in the final game of the season this weekend.
Go Big Blue.
Women swimming took down Grinnell. The men fell short of a victory, but solid performances from the athletes all around.
I'd say so, Paige. I'd say so.
Let's swing it over to you, Moran. What do you got for us?
Well, I'm no weatherman, Paige, but I do know the first snowfall has fallen. It's getting colder. The environment's changing. Our bodies are changing. Things are different now, folks. And I just read a statistic. You can gain up to 10 pounds in between Thanksgiving and Christmas.
Wow.
This is a no-no.
No,
we can't have this happening. I got a couple questions for you guys. Do you find yourself too busy to get in a workout?
Yes.
Do you hate walking down to the region center in the freezing cold?
Yes.
Do you have a sweet tooth that is amped up because it's almost Christmas time?
Yes.
Well, we think you're suffering from the wintertime blues. And I would like to inform you, we just discovered this video. Pat's Pecs and Trisha's Tush. We've been using it. Now we'll see if you can too.
Of giving, we'd like to point out that Lasso is having a food drive in the upcoming weeks. Feel free to donate money as well as canned food items to Lasso. You can find the box at a lot of basketball games. This money and this food is going to the First Lutheran Church food pantry. We encourage you to give.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Well, that about wraps it up for this week's episode of
ESPNL.